she was dead. She's not.
I spent the last 10 years of my life trapped in a tiny cell.
Is her convicted abductor innocent?
We put him away for her murder. Clearly, she's not dead.
Or a monster?
The kidnapping still stands.
In disguise.
You want to talk about a victim? How about the guy doing 20 years for a crime he didn't commit?
Even without a body, I had enough for a life sentence.
This time, just get the truth.
New Conviction, next Monday, 10, 9 central on ABC.